My name is Katherine Mills, and I like to get inside people's heads.
How did you do that?
So weird.
Am I evil? Nah, I don't think I'm evil. Maybe I have evil powers, but I'm here to do good things with them.
But you admit they are evil. They're about controlling individuals.
I don't know. I think, yes, I do control individuals, but for their own entertainment and for everyone else's, so I think that's okay. I combine psychology and sociology with my love of mind reading and magic. I want to unlock the full potential of the human brain. I've got a background in magic, so I've always enjoyed playing tricks on people. I have got a big brother, so I remember trying stuff out with him in terms of psychological stuff. And it was really interesting for me because obviously having a big brother, you end up being teased, and there's always this sort of power imbalance. But when I was able to play these mind games, suddenly there's a power shift. So that was fun for me. That was when I first realized. What I'd like you to do is to think of a specific activity that you were doing at a specific time, sometime in the last week. Okay, this is definitely late. I'd say this is sort of late evening, nighttime even.
Yeah.
Just keep looking at me. This is 11. This is definitely 11. I think there's lots of elements in the show which people will be able to relate to because I've deliberately wanted to include everyone. Went to a jeweller's on New Bond Street and I played a game with the shop assistant there where I said, I just want you to lie to every single question I ask you from this point onwards. And from that I was able to pick up on her tells, basically, so her micro-expressions, and work out how she lied. And then after having a conversation with her for 5 minutes, I was able then to crack the code to the safe, to the jeweller's, so that was fun. What is it? What do you think I was doing?
I think you're eating popcorn.
Okay, turn around, have a look.
Oh my God. Have you ever thought, I could make a mint if I was able to push people towards?
I have worked in sales, and quite often when I've done corporate gigs, they have offered me jobs there. A lot of banking jobs, brokering financial deals, things like that. Reading people's minds in a meeting, things like that. But yeah, I'm happy doing what I'm doing now.
How did you do that?
I don't get this. There's no way you could have known that.
Open your eyes.